Isabel, I hope.
Your past or your present.